And that's how you take a wall down in 2 seconds.
Thank you.